Peter, you mentioned the volunteers, the many of them. Donna's with one of them right now.
That's right. There's about 40,000 volunteers, and Pauline Green has been picked as a representative to speak for them. Pauline, tell me about why you decided to volunteer and what has it meant this last few months.
Well, I'm a teacher, and I've been teaching about the Olympics for the last 2 years, and I thought I had to be part of history and be a part of it.
As a teacher, what has this Olympics brought to your school? You have Roosevelt Elementary School, sixth grade teacher. What has the Olympics meant to these kids?
Well, we have our own little mini Olympics, and they enjoy getting the excitement of being an athlete.
And how about you?
I love it. I'm very competitive, and I love the competitive spirit.
Okay, thank you, Tim.
And there, the flag of Greece, the flags of many nations being run around informally by some of their athletes.
Would the athletes please return to the center of the field? Please return to the infield.
That sounds like school days. Will you please get back in the classroom?
I wish him luck.
We'll be back, we promise.
Leave the track.